So I'm playing an NRI in the film, and all the drama, all the comedy is happening around me. Okay. So I'm not a part of the comedy, I'm just there. I have a different story going on. Oh, yeah, not in the character, I'm not enjoying the comedy. Otherwise, once they say cut, then I'm enjoying the comedy. I love the fact that he's very spontaneous. So, you know, there are many times that he changes a lot of things on the spot just because he obviously has a very good sense of comic timing. So sometimes a couple of things may be according to, you know, the way it's written, it's not working. So then he'll just change it and make it even more fun. So I think his spontaneity is his great, great strength. And working with him in general was great fun because he is a master of comedy, right? And there are so many great artists in our film. Like there are so many artists who are so good with comedy. Like Brahmanandam sir is there. Vishnu is amazing because he's worked with Brahmanandan sir, so they have a great rapport together. So both of these, and then my friend in the film is played by Vidyu. She's amazing. Then there's Praveen sir. Yes, and then there's Praveen sir, Srinu Garu. So many really talented people who are very good with comedy. So great fun watching them and being around them. He's a fantastic actor because still now...
Control your laugh in front of...
I couldn't. They had to stop the scene many times because I had to be sad in the scene because of some problem or some situation. And then Brahmanandan sir has to come and do some funny things. And when he's doing the funny things, I start laughing. And the director says, like, no, Pragya, you can't laugh. So it was difficult, but we managed. See, the character is not extremely different. It's the role of an NRI girl. But she has really strong values, Indian values. Like, she loves her family. And she gives great importance to relationships. She's very close to her grandfather. So it's a beautiful journey. And the character of this girl is of today's modern girl, born and brought up in America. So a very cool, relatable character. And not very different from anything I've done before because I've played, characters like this also earlier. But I think this is just a lot more fun. But we didn't have hectic dance in the film. Like, my favorite song is Swami Rara. Taman has given fantastic music. And Swami Rara, we had a lot of dancing to do. And it's a beautiful, colorful song. Devotional plus romantic plus a sweet, cute song. So great fun to hear. Really nice to watch and good fun to shoot also. It was a wonderful experience working with the team, especially in the outdoor schedules. I think it was amazing because we've shot in Malaysia, we shot in two cities in US, we shot a lot in Seattle and LA. And I think when you shoot outdoor, you just become a little bit like you bond better because, you know, you're all like living together in the same hotel and having food together. And usually when we are here, we go back to our caravans, we go back to our homes. But there you get to spend more time with each other. So I think overall the experience was wonderful in outdoor locations. We went to some beautiful places to shoot the songs. And it was great fun shooting for the film, even in Hyderabad.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.